Stockton police say that a woman who set two people and a tent on fire, killing one person and critically injuring another. That happened yesterday afternoon at a homeless encampment on Airport Way in Mormon Slough. Police say a woman and a man were inside a tent when the suspect set it on fire. The two victims were taken to the hospital where that man died. Anyone with any information is asked to contact police.